Good morning. Hello, Lucy, Jasmine, Marcy, Quinn and Finn, Kristen, Shuma, Grandma. Hey, Sassy G Mom. Hey, Mari E. How are you today with your baby gone? Hey, Lexi. Hey, Mom, making passive income. Good morning, Peaches, Val Fox, Jill. Hey, Brat, good morning. Hey, Terry. Hey, Cho. Hey, Mrs. Krabs, good morning. Hey, Genesis, good to see you. She hasn't reported yet. Okay. Hey, Leilani. Good morning, Doc. Hey, Lizette. Hey there, Kathy Harris. So, if you cannot tell, hey, Anna's the best. LAB, Angie Bailey. Good morning. Hey, Pamela. Hey, Blanca. Hey, Zule. Hey, Terry Mama Bear. How you doing? 246 travels. Hey there. We were at the beach yesterday, so I missed everyone. Ooh, yummy. Hey there, girl baller mom. How are you? Thank you, Anna. Yes. Hey, Andromeda. Good morning. Good morning, Victoria. Starter Louise. Hey, book. I'm willing, ready for this journey. Yes. I love to hear that. I'm telling you, that was one of the best books I ever read. Hey, Layla. Good morning, Montreal. Good morning, Alyssa. Hey, girl baller mom. Thanks for checking on me yesterday. As you guys can probably tell, I am feeling better. Woohoo! Yes! Hey, Dazzling Events. Hey, Marina. Hey, Team Mobetta. Louise, hey, you can heal your life. Hey, gorgeous. Good morning. You sound so much better. Hey, Fringy House. Yes, I feel so much better. Hey, Leslie O. Hey, DK. Yes, we are healed. Yes, we are. Good morning, Leslie. Hey, Munchkin 82. Great morning. Yes. Hey, Precious. Yes. So, hey, Larissa. So, this picture, again, is from that website, Pixabay. And I, hey, Lucky 7. Hey, good morning, Neelam. I was running like behind this morning, so I didn't have a chance. Someone sent me a picture, actually Laura, yesterday, but I usually need to edit it, you know, before I actually put it in because it comes out so big. So I had this in the camera roll and I used it. Hey, Birch Tree, good morning. So yeah, and it's just that this is actually a video. Hey, Moni Love, good morning. Good morning, Free to Be. And so the leaves are like flying around. So if you ever get a chance to go over there to Pixabay, if you just put in AI generated, all kind of beautiful things come up. And this would be one of them. This is one of their famous ones. Oh, hey there, Mandy Ray. Oh, good. You had an ultrasound for the baby. Hey, Liz, good morning. That must have been exciting. Hey, comma. I don't know. I have no idea. This is positive affirmations. Hey, Jerome. Good morning. I know it is great, right? So beautiful. All right, guys. If you're not operating heavy machinery or driving, please close your eyes. Take a deep breath in. And let it go. Hey there, Betty. Envision the energy you want to bring into this day. Yes, Leslie, we shall. What is the one positive intention that you want to carry with you today? Good morning, Miss Mia. Take another deep breath in. Let the breath go, but hold on to that intention in your heart. Let it resonate throughout your whole body. Good morning, so darn good. From the top of your head, down the sides of your neck, through your chest, past your stomach, down your legs, to the bottom of your feet. Buenos dias, Diana. Love the yellow hearts. Hey, girl baller mom. Yes, we can. Hey, user 1052. All right. Can we take another deep breath in? Let it go. Remember, no matter what happens today, you can always come back to this moment. Oh no. Birch Tree 31. Okay, well, sending healing prayers out to you right now. We don't even have to wait for the halfway time. Oh, okay, Wife Flow. We hope it all goes swimmingly. Can we read the card at the end before you release Janine? Janine, are you here this morning? I didn't see her yet. We'll see, Betty. All right, I want to start off this morning with some rise and shine. Yes, I remember, Betty. It's funny because we're talking about... Oh, there she is. We're talking about Louise Hay. That's a possibility. Janine and I were going to talk about that to see. But now that she's here... Good morning, Janine. Do you... are you going to be... Hey, Ima, Tammy Loves. Are you doing Reiki this morning, Janine? The morning sun bathes me in warmth and encouragement. Okay, so we have a request this morning. Betty would like you to... Well, hello, TGT. Betty would like you to read a power thought card this morning. Are you able to do that? Hi, Tanisha. Good morning. Okay, great. All right. So the answer, Betty, is yes. Hey, Laura. Good morning. All right. The morning sun bathes me in warmth and encouragement, filling my spirit with confidence and enthusiasm. Woohoo! You're welcome. Today, I am a pioneer of possibility, breaking through self-imposed limits and embracing the vastness of my potential. Hey, love, love. Good morning. Good morning, Kay Sheriff. I know, right? Good for you, Laura. Congrats. In the quiet of the morning, I connect with my inner wisdom, and I allow it to guide me in making wise and empowered choices. Hey, Keela. Good morning. Thank you, Universe. More, please. Just think, you'll probably have those numbers today. There's a tribe for everybody. I am open to receiving the blessings and surprises that this day has in store for me. Hey, Clemmy. Hey, K66. We are listening to a 396 this morning. Today, I am the architect of my own happiness, and I build a day filled with joy and fulfillment. With each sunrise, I am reborn, and I approach the new day with a heart full of gratitude. Hey, good morning, Wild Mountain Woman. Yes, you already slaying. Hey, Peaceful Warrior. Good morning, Jalou. Go ahead and slay, Queen. Continue the slaying. Hey, Row 74. The slay has already begun, actually. The possibilities of this day are endless, and I am excited to see what unfolds. Hey Tyson, good morning. As the sun rises, so does my enthusiasm for the adventures that await me today. Hey Sharon, did that. Welcome. I am at peace with the past and excited about this present moment. Quit my job 45 minutes ago. I feel so much better. All right, Renee. Yes. All right. Talk about self-care. Congratulations, and everything is going to work out just fine. Someone or someone's will find you and appreciate what you have to offer. So, bam. Who did that? Someone did that here. Who was that? I want to say Earth Goddess Vibes or who has the painting business here? Someone quit their job like a couple of months ago. Did you go out like Jerry Maguire? Did you take the goldfish? I did it too. Yes. Hey, Tammy Loves. L.A.B. Thank you. So in November, thank you, LAB. So you are not alone, okay? Hey, High Vibrations. This is a beautiful yellow. Renee, you are not alone. There are lots of people in this live that did the same thing, and they are so happy still. So welcome to the club. I am grateful for the gift of each new day, and I approach it with a positive attitude and an open heart. Hey, Icy Gems, what's the prayer? Hey, Penny, good morning. I did it 2 years ago in January. Yes, okay. All right. I am grateful for every day. Me too. I am filled with optimism and enthusiasm, and I am eager to embrace the opportunities that today brings. Hey, the tapping point. Good morning. Beautiful day, right? Yes, I woke up, so... yes, and I feel so much better today. Hey, Jennifer, good morning. Thank you guys for sharing the live, because again, we're not going to pay to play live. So if you can share it with your friends, that would be great. I recognize my worth and value, and I release any doubts or fears of being undeserving. Girl baller mom. Hey, Chiefs lady. I trust in my abilities and talents, and I know that I am capable of achieving great things. Me too, Genesis. Okay. She says, I'm happy to be in God's wake-up list. Yes. Yes. Me too. For some reason, that just made me think of buckwheat. Okay. I release the need for perfection and embrace the beauty of my imperfections and my uniqueness. All right, B-Hud. I am worthy of success, and I embrace opportunities to grow and learn along the way. Hey, Lady D. Oh, good morning. Okay, good morning, Just Yogi Jordan. I acknowledge the voice of imposter syndrome, but I choose not to let it define me or my worth. So I take that as, I see you, but I'm not letting you in the door. You can stay outside. I am resilient and capable of overcoming imposter syndrome, replacing self-doubt with self-assurance. I release the need to compare myself to others and instead focus on my own unique journey. Yes. Hey, you who drew, good morning. I surround myself with supportive and uplifting people who believe in me and my abilities. Okay, that's important too. I refuse to let imposter syndrome hold me back from pursuing my dreams and reaching my full potential. Hey there, Carla. What's up, girl? Can you hear this voice? I am feeling so much better. Hey, Christy King. You're not late. Divine timing. You're right on time. I am worthy of self-compassion and kindness, and I offer myself grace as I navigate this life. You sound like you're feeling better. I am so much better. So much better. Diego, what's the dynamic? I don't know. Do you mean the sound we're listening to? Or? Oh, and thank you to everyone that sent me good vibes. I think the interview went really well. Yes, as long as you feel good. You know what? That's such a... I am deserving of success, recognition, and happiness. Okay? What's interesting about that... I just meant, like, what do you guys do in this channel? Oh, well, welcome, Diego. So, we come together every morning, 5 a.m. to 6 a.m., Monday through Friday, and I do positive affirmations for an hour. We, at the halfway point, we stop and we send out prayers for people's healing, love, light. In the chat, we support each other. So it's just a community full of positivity. And we do that for an hour every morning. We also listen to the Cefeggio. So this morning, we're listening to a 396. Let's see. I'll give you a quick rundown of... Hey, Abby. Good morning. Good morning. So 396 can aid in the elimination of guilt, any negative beliefs. It's also good for grief. It like helps your heart when you're grieving. You're welcome. Welcome, and I hope you come back. All right. I'm going to move on to healing because I think we can all do some of that. Hey there, ML Mac. Good morning. Hey, Vivian. Good morning. Every heartbeat is a rhythm of healing, and I am in harmony with the life force flowing through me. Thank you for sharing the live. Well, let's let it go today. Let's let go of grief. Or let's, maybe not grief, maybe we'll let go of resentment. Grief comes in waves. So sometimes you need to feel that too to let it go. Everybody has a different experience. I visualize my body in a state of perfect health, and this picture guides me towards complete healing. My body responds positively to love and positive affirmations, promoting a state of continuous healing. My body is a harmonious system, and I cultivate balance and healing in every aspect of my being. I invite healing energy to flow through every organ, tissue, and cell, promoting optimal health. I let go of negativity and embrace a mindset of possibility and abundance. Oh, hey, Team Mobetta. I wanted to say thank you for tagging me in that video. That was great, and I never thought about it like that. I feel like I need to figure out a way to share that with everyone. That was a really good video. Thank you. I am a magnet for positive energy, attracting abundance and joy into my life. Please pray for my young adult daughter to find her path. She's struggling. Okay, you who drew, we will. I choose to focus on the good in every situation and cultivate a positive mindset. Share it to your story. Ah, thank you. Okay, girl baller mom, we must talk. I have a meeting this morning right after the live, so it can't be this morning, but you're so good at the socials. That's why you're successful. Hey, Alicia, good morning. It was a great way to look at things. Yes, I mean, and I don't want to go into it because nobody's going to know what we're talking about. Maybe I will post it on my story. And then her name is Bryn. Okay, Yoo-hoo. Oh my goodness. Yes, Diego, I have some for that. First of all, surrender. I surrender to the flow of life, trusting in the divine timing of the universe. Hey, Victoria, good morning from Germany. Good morning, Bootsy. Surrendering brings me closer to my true self, allowing me to align with my higher purpose. I release the need to overanalyze every situation, and I trust that things will unfold as they are meant to. Hey, Crystal. Good morning. Good morning, Jada. Hey, Sally. Good morning. Thanks for the heart me. Hey, Araceli. I am worthy of peace, and I choose to let go of overthinking to create space for tranquility. Hey, Erica G and Jody. Good morning. I am gentle with myself. I recognize that overthinking is a habit that can be broken with patience and practice. Hey, Switzerland. Good morning, Louie. Hey, Martha. I hope you have an amazing day, too. Earthbelly. Good morning. Good morning, Lucci. Lucy, sorry. Hey, Queensy. Hey, Apple Annie. Good morning, Vivian. Viviana. Oh, that's my niece's name. Oh, no, Christy King. I wouldn't. Okay, so I think I'm going to have to redo the whole entire video. YouTube wouldn't accept it. I tried for like 45 minutes and then I gave up because everything's supposed to be easy. So I don't know if it's because I did it in two separate things. I don't know what it is, but it didn't work, so I'm going to try that today after I get Devin from the airport. She's back. I release the burden of overthinking and surrender to the wisdom of my intuition. Yes, it'll definitely be tonight. I did something a little different than I did yesterday because I was trying to do something different and it didn't work. I think I messed up the file some kind of way. But that's okay. It'll be up today. And it'll be part of that list. Yes, thank you. Me too. I felt bad for her. She didn't realize when she booked her flight that she had a layover of 6 hours, but it was in the middle of the night, so she had to sleep in the airport last night. Adulting. Hey, Angela. Hey, Martha. I have a Devin too. Love this. Okay, cool. Good morning, TK. Lady C. I am capable of finding solutions to challenges without dwelling on them excessively. I am a pioneer of change, and I confidently embrace the transformations in my life. Hey, 25K. All right, let's go. Thank you for the ability to find joy and fulfillment in my own presence. Hey, Let's Grow Mo, good morning. Thank you for the opportunity to heal and nurture my inner child in times of solitude. Good morning, Gunny Dog. Thank you for the awareness that my worth is not defined by the presence of others. Okay, it's me. Thank you for the clarity that emerges in moments of loneliness, guiding my path forward. Thank you for the gratitude that transforms each day into a canvas of blessings and joy. No, my worth is not defined by others' opinions. It is absolutely not. Thank you for the abundance of opportunities that unfold effortlessly on my path. Thank you for the love I shower upon myself. Thank you for the strength to embrace my vulnerabilities and transform them into strengths. Hey, chillin'. Good morning. Thank you for the chance to contribute positively to the world around me. Thank you for the wisdom to make sound decisions and the courage to take bold steps. Hey, new family, good morning. Welcome. Thank you for the challenges I face as they are stepping stones to my growth. Hey there, Sherry, good morning. Good morning, Michelle, isn't it? I just love it. And I was feeling so much better today. I just needed something bright, you know? And usually I have the sun, but I saw this in my, hey, results layer, good morning. I saw this in my camera roll and I thought, okay, I have to use this. What do you mean, Jalou? The energy is still the same. Thank you for moments of inspiration that flow from the depths of my being. Thank you for the healing power of a good night's sleep, restoring my mind and body. Yeah, it is so beautiful. Mm. Thank you for the sound of laughter, echoing the joy that connects us all. Thank you for the energy of this new day that is brimming with possibilities and hope. Thank you for the feeling of grass beneath my feet, grounding me in the present moment. Yes. Yes. Uninterrupted sleep. Thank you for the whispers of the wind carrying messages of peace and renewal. Thank you for the healing power of laughter, a soothing balm for my soul. Thank you for the kindness of strangers, a reminder of our shared human connection. And with that, this is a beautiful bright day, just looking at this bright yellow. Yes. Okay, guys, with that, we are at the halfway point. So if you're new here, every morning at the halfway point, which is 5:30 in California, 8:30 in New Jersey, New York, and all the East Coast, we take a minute to stop and do a two-minute silent meditation. And we also send out prayers for people. So we're going to pray for Leslie F.'s brother, who is having surgery today. And we're just going to pray for Yoohoo Drew's daughter, Bryn, to find her way. We're all here on our own path. We're all trying to figure out this life. And we're sending love and light to her to help her on her journey. Anybody else that needs healing, we're sending that out as well. And I'm going to start. Thank you, girl baller mom. I don't know. It's like, okay. Pray for my friend who has a mass. Oh, yes. Mrs. Krabs, definitely. We'll pray for your best friend. Pray for my niece, Bree, and for Devin's safe travel home. Okay. I'm going to start this 2 minutes. Pray I'm the one selected for this new opportunity. Yes. Yes, Terry Bowen, I pray for that for sure. I want whatever you want. I'm going to start this 2 minutes right now, guys. Guys, we are back. I'm going to turn this down a little bit. Whew, okay. So, if you're new here and you like my voice and you'd like to hear it when I'm not live, if you click the pink circle in the top left-hand corner, hey, sister, good morning. Oh, okay, Result Slayer. Okay, sure. So sometimes we do a minute of silence too. I didn't do that this morning, but I wouldn't mind doing that. So I'm going to count us down before I do my announcements. And we'll just have 1 minute of complete silence, okay? And here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, and I will bring us back in. That was 1 minute. Oh, which always feels so good. So before I took us out, hey, Jill, good morning. How you doing? Hey, Kita B, welcome. So if you click the pink circle in the top left-hand corner, that will take you to the little card here on TikTok, which will take you to my bio. click the link in there and then head over to the link tree. And when you click on free audio affirmations, this is what you will see. Put in your first name and your email address, and be on the lookout for a welcome email that will have the link to the audio in there. Then you can save it to your phone. You can listen anytime you want. Also, we also have Thank You Universe More Please merch available at affirmationsmanifested.com. There's a link for that too, if you want a mug or a hoodie or a t-shirt. And last but not least, thank you, first of all, to everyone who has followed me on YouTube and who's watching those videos over there, and also leaving comments. Like, it's pushing out these videos to other people who aren't even like with us over here in the morning. So thank you very much. If you click the pink circle and go to my profile, there's a button that goes directly to YouTube. So you can click it there. My name over there is the same over here, at Affirmations Manifested. If you like what I'm doing here and you want to support this channel, you can send PayPal or Cash App. Those links are available there as well. All right, now I'm about to bring Janine up to do Reiki for us. Oh, thank you, Kita B. Thank you so much. Hey, Richie Rich, me too. Had a hard day yesterday. Listen to your... made me feel so much better. You're welcome. You looked beautiful yesterday, girl. I know, though. You can still be beautiful and have a hard day. I'm going to bring Janine up, and she's going to do Reiki. Hey, Katie Rose. If you want the Reiki, please type I accept or I consent. Okay? And here we go. The lovely Janine. Hey, Terry A. Good morning. Hey there, girl.
Hello. Do you want the card before or after? I already pulled it.
Well, go for it.
Okay. So this is what it looks like. I am flexible and flowing. I am open to the new and changing. Every moment presents a wonderful new opportunity to become more of who I am. I flow with life easily and effortlessly.
I love that one. I used to do that one. Ah, love that. Thank you, Janine. Okay, let's get back to it. All right. I lovingly choose my own path, even if it disappoints others. Hey there, Katie. Yes, I am flexible and flowing. I accept with grace that my actions may not please everyone. I forgive the conditioning that once blocked my inner light. I know better now. Yes, right. I love it. Hey, Haley Jones, good afternoon. With care and courage, I follow the whispers of my heart wherever they lead me. Oh, yeah. Hey there, precious. Oh, thank you, Nunu family. I choose me every step of the way. I honor the real me. It is what I came here to be. These are going so fast that I'm missing stuff. Hello, Katie. Okay, I'm just gonna focus on what I'm doing over here. I am reclaiming my right to self-care because I understand that it is a vital investment in my overall well-being. Thank you, Rona. I feel so much better. Self-care is not selfish. That's right. I am choosing self-care as an act of self-love. Oh, welcome, Diego. Stay a while. And I know that overthinking probably makes you have even more anxiety. So just try to breathe with us and feel the music this morning. I'm so happy to hear that. I am confident and capable, ready to conquer any challenge that comes my way. Hey, Carolina, good morning. No, Keita, it's not. It's a lot of people feel that. So good for you. That lets you know it's working. I feel a deep sense of self-worth as I honor my needs and practice self-care with compassion. I feel empowered to set boundaries and say no when needed, valuing my well-being above all else. Hey, Josie. Yes, Diana, absolutely. I think just trusting that everything is going to work out magnificently can help in that. Which I know is a real thing. You know, Devin suffers from anxiety, so I have to try to keep her feet in the present moment. I am fearless in pursuing my dreams, stepping outside my comfort zone with boldness and determination. I am a powerhouse of confidence, and I exude charisma, influencing those around me in a positive way. See, that's the best thing about this community. I see what's going on here in the chat, and I love it. Good morning, Rosie Red. Thank you guys for supporting each other. It's the best thing about being here. I am powerful beyond measure, capable of creating my desired reality. Hey, Tijuana Pineapple. Always, Ramon, always. Good morning, welcome. I feel a deep sense of personal power as I embrace my true potential and step into my greatness. Okay, I am great. I am the master of my destiny, utilizing my power to create a life of purpose and fulfillment. Doing my best is always enough, and I trust in all of my efforts. Hey, Lioness Queen, good morning. I ask with expectation and I wait for the evidence of what I desire. I'm expecting to see it. Okay, yes. Love surrounds me. I love myself. I am lovable and I am deeply loved. Deeply loved. On a daily basis, I consciously choose to embrace positive feelings. Oh, thank you for those flowers, Terry A. Thank you. I appreciate where I am, where I've been, and I eagerly anticipate the incredible journey ahead. Yes, please follow Janine at Janine Lights It Up. I agree, Carla. Her account is beautiful. I open myself to the natural flow of abundance, knowing that what I want can effortlessly come to me. And it does. Hey, Chubby Bunny. Good morning. My strongest partnership is with myself. Yeah, I love Janine's videos. So if you need to pick me up during the day, head over there. Life always works out for me, so I can relax and trust the universe to handle everything. Feeling good is my ultimate priority, and I refuse to settle for anything less. It's at Janine Lights It Up. So if you find her When she comes down, you'll be able to click it, but it's at Janine lights it up. Feeling better is the manifestation I'm actively seeking. Yeah, it is wonderful. So great. I'm getting closer to what I want, figuring things out, and experiencing continuous improvement. Thank you, Janine. There she is, Tiffany. Everything works out magnificently for me. Hey there, Katie. Right now, I will find the best feeling thought and continuously seek relief. All is well, and I am steadily progressing towards my goals. The happier I am, the more positive circumstances and experiences come my way. Hey, Bianca, good morning. My bank account is constantly growing. I am worthy of financial prosperity and abundance. Money flows to me easily and effortlessly. I am attracting financial abundance by focusing on the positive and staying grateful. I am surrounded by people and situations that support my financial success. I am open to receiving money from all channels of the universe. And with that, we are at 50K. All right, so let's get some thank you affirmations for money. How about that? Thank you for the freedom to express my thoughts and emotions authentically. Thank you for the ability to learn and grow and evolve into the best version of myself. Thank you for the support of my family, an anchor in the unpredictable sea of life. Thank you for the music that resonates with the emotions of my human heart. Thank you for the healing energy of a genuine smile, a universal language of kindness. Thank you for the breath in my lungs, a reminder of the gift of life itself. So every breath is a blessing. And believe me, I know that. I've been coughing for a week. So the fact that I'm not coughing and clearing my throat throughout this whole entire live makes me feel fantastic and grateful at the same time. Thank you for continuing to heal my body, granting me renewed strength and well-being each day. Thank you for the grace of forgiveness, the key to inner peace and reconciliation. Thank you for the moments of clarity where solutions to life's challenges unfold. Thank you for the laughter of children, a reminder of the innocence that lives within all of us. Thank you for the freedom to choose my path and the wisdom to make conscious decisions. Thank you, Vivian. I feel so much better today. I am very close to being 100%. Thank you so much. Thank you for the generous acts of kindness that grace my life and restore my faith. Thank you for the dawn of this new day, a chance to begin anew and make a positive impact. Thank you for the ability to find joy in the smallest of things, like the little rhinestone mouse. Thank you for the gratitude I hold for my body, mind, and spirit, which enhances my self-love journey. Thank you for the abundance of money that effortlessly comes into my life. Thank you for the gifts, guys. Thank you for the positive energy I radiate, attracting endless money-making opportunities. Thank you for the belief that I deserve and attract unlimited financial prosperity. Thank you for the ease with which I allow money to flow freely into my life. Thank you for the positive affirmations that align me with financial abundance. Oh, thank you for that little crown, Rosie Rose. Rosie Red, thank you. Thank you for the joy and excitement of easily attracting money into my life. Thank you for the sense of financial security and comfort I experience as money flows abundantly. Thank you for the joy and fulfillment that accompany my journey of personal growth. Thank you for the wisdom and insight that empower me to make choices aligned with my highest good. Yes, thank you for the abundance of shipments and ideas. Yes, Kita B, I hear that. Thank you for supporting me in becoming the best version of myself, one step at a time. One step at a time. Thank you for the experiences that have opened my heart and expanded my capacity to love. Thank you for the beautiful synchronicities and signs that confirm I am on the right path. Yes. Isn't it good to know that you're going in the right direction? Doesn't that feel great when it just seems like everything is working out for your highest good? I love that. Thank you for the courage to step out of my comfort zone and explore new horizons. Hey, Shatonia, good morning. Thank you for the lessons and challenges that have allowed me to evolve and become a better version of myself. Thank you, Universe. More, please. Thank you for the clarity that comes from surrendering to divine guidance and wisdom. Hey, Mandy Ray, me too. I'm so happy. Hey there, Betsy Bill, good morning. And we are at 555, which means we have to let Janine go with love and light. For those of you that haven't followed Janine, please go follow Janine. Thank you, Janine, so much. I appreciate you so much. I'm going to let you go with love and light and hope that you can join us again tomorrow. And if you can just put your, your name in there, people can go follow you. Everybody, please thank Janine for the Reiki. We are so grateful for you, Janine. And I could really feel it today. So thank you for that energy. I think I was an open channel though, because I just feel so much better. All right, business besties. Thank you for blessing my business with abundant growth, prosperity, and success. Thank you for guiding me towards the right opportunities and connections that support the growth of my business. Let's grow! Thank you for the courage to take calculated risks that lead to significant advancements in my business. Thank you for the abundance of resources and support that flow into my business. Thank you, universe. More, please. Yes, let's go. Let's grow. Thank you for blessing my business with a solid foundation and a clear mission that resonates with its target audience. Thank you for blessing me with the ability to create a safe and nurturing space within myself for my inner child to heal. Yes, gorgeous. I am booked and always busy. Yes, and congratulations. The first of thousands, I will say, okay? The first of thousands. I am a masterpiece in progress, and my journey of recovery adds layers of strength, wisdom, and self-love. Okay? I am not defined by my past. I am defined by my commitment to a life of healing and transformation. Yes. Okay, Christy King. Snaps to you. It's all going to be great. Take this confidence with you. You got this. I release the need for perfection in my recovery, understanding that progress, no matter how small, is significant. Okay? Ain't she locking busy? Good morning. All right, guys, it is 5:58. For those of you that missed the setting of intentions this morning, we are about to do that again. So please, if you are not operating heavy machinery or driving a car, close your eyes. Take a big, deep breath in. Let it go. Envision the energy that you want to bring into this day. What is the one positive intention that you want to carry with you today? It can be anything. Or simply how you want to feel today. Take another deep breath in. Let the breath go. But hold that feeling in your heart. Let it resonate within your whole entire body, from the top of your head to the sides of your neck, past your chest, down your stomach, through your legs, to the bottom of your feet. Take another deep breath in. Let it go. No matter what happens today, you can always come back to this moment. You can use this feeling that you've envisioned as your light, as your shield, as both. And you can reset yourself throughout the day if you need to. Now it's 6 a.m. on the West Coast, which means it's time to go. But before we leave, I will leave us with one last affirmation. With every breath I take, I am grateful for the miracle of life and the endless possibilities it offers. Have a fantastic day, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me here. I want to give special thanks to Girl Baller Mom, to Chillin' Chillin', and of course to Janine. Please follow her if you have not. And I will be back here tomorrow morning. Thank you, Val Fox. Thank you so much. You have a fantastic day. Everybody have a fantastic day. I will be back tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. Okay? Love and light to all. See you tomorrow. Bye. Oh, I am too, Bianca. Come back. You're welcome, guys. Have a fantastic day. Take this energy with you. All right. Bye.